Most expect the coming of the Antichrist is imminent. In fact, the United Nations organization is preparing for a new world order under the leadership of a figure such as the Antichrist. Nostradamus 500 years ago predicted the advent of the Christian Bible and predicted the terrible time of the Antichrist. Christ made several warnings about the deceptive Antichrist. The Islamic prophet Ist. Nostradamus was a Frenchman who saw the future in a bowl of water, and he wrote several books on future predictions. His predictions are fairly accurate. Religious texts like the Christian Bible. The Islamic prophet Muhammad also made extensive predictions about the coming of the Antichrist. I wrote a 300-page book on the Antichrist. My book, Third Antichrist Compliments of the New World Order, is available at Amazon.com and most major online bookstores. The link is provided. In my book, I explain how a Christian army will join up with a Muslim army to defeat the Antichrist. According to Prophet Muhammad, the joint Christian and Muslim armies will be led by Jesus Christ and the Islamic Mahdi. Nostradamus predicted there will be three Antichrists. The first one will be Napoleon Bonaparte, who will cause turmoil throughout Europe and be responsible for great bloodshed and mayhem. Napoleon will eventually be defeated, but a second dark force will emerge in the form of Adolf Hitler, who will plunge Germany into a great world war. Hitler will be responsible for the death of more than 20 million people and the cause of much destruction. Rudolf Steiner, a theosophist and seer into the future, said Hitler was possessed by a great demon known as the serpent demon Lathium. Nostradamus further predicted the third and great Antichrist would emerge in the Americas. This was corroborated by Rudolf Steiner. The Jews do not believe in an Antichrist but a reformer. But Prophet Muhammad said the Jews will support and follow the Antichrist and consider him as rather a great Messiah. In my book, I bring up the subject of extraterrestrial races such as Draconian and Reptilians, who are also forms of dark entities known in the Bible as demons. There are both benevolent and evil alien races. My book is available, which offers a more profound insight into the subject of the Antichrist. It is not the end of times, but rather the end of an epoch, the end of the age of Pisces and the new dawn of the age of Aquarius.